next match we have on court three is a women's doubles match. China versus Japan. Tian Qing and Chao Yunlei from China versus Miyaki Miyada and Satoko Tsuna from Japan. Here we have a women's doubles match in the preliminary rounds. Tian Qing and Chao Yunlei of China, both 25 years of age, versus Mayuki Miyada and Satoko Tsuna from Japan. The Chinese pair are currently ranked number two in the world. And of course, that is the highest ranking they have achieved. Also, number two. Japanese pair currently ranked number nine in the world. But they've also had a world ranking high of number two. So two very highly ranked women's doubles pairs here in this match. Just swapping sides here. The Japanese pair, Miyada and Tsuna, and got to the semi-finals of the Indian Open Super Series and a semi-final at the Singapore Super Series as well. In 2011, they were the Indian Open champions and also semi-finalists at the World Championships and the US Open. So a good year in 2011 for the Japanese pair. Tian Qin, 25 years of age, and her partner Chao Yunlei, also 25 years of age. She is the 2011 world champion in mixed doubles. She began at the age of 10. So in 2011, they were the world champion silver medalists, the Chinese pair. And Tsuna and Miyaki Miyada, as I was saying, they were the 2011 Indian Open champions and also got to the semi-finals of the World Championships. They caused an upset at the last Olympic Games, defeating defending champions at the Beijing Games in the quarterfinals, but then lost off in the bronze medal playoff to come fourth. And they're only one of three doubles pairs to return to the Olympics from Beijing in the women's doubles. So head to head, these players have competed on two occasions, with the Chinese being successful on both those occasions. Chinese pair of formidable players in both women's and mixed doubles. Some wonderful results on the world stage. So Lynn Maud from the USA is the umpire for this game. Umpires do a wonderful job, well respected by everybody. So this is a preliminary round match of the 2012 London Olympics, a women's doubles match between China and Japan. First points going to Japan. Two love lead to the Japanese pair. Suetsuna serving. A cry goes out from the Chinese pair. Their first score on the board. Confident start for the Japanese pair. Both is just being told by the umpire to control their emotions on the court. They can celebrate to each other, but as long as they don't have any sort of indication or aggression towards their opponent. Good combination there, well played in the attack. Well finished off there by Suetsuna, bringing that shuttle with great angle cross court. It's well played. Pressure there on Mayada. They really focused the attack on her, and eventually she pushes it out the side of the court. So a quick change of the shuttles. Maybe Chow Yun Lei serving. Good attack, good pressure. Being played on Tian Qing.
Service hold. Service over. 3-5.
And that shuttle has just been struck above the waist. Must be hit below the waist on contact. So a little let off there for the Chinese pair. They're trailing 3-5 in this first game. Best of three games, 21 points.
Let's go.
left at the back of the court. Good judgment. Players working very hard during that rally. Just going long with the line. Well left. Shuttle going long, so great defense and attack by both pairs during that rally. Japan with the lead, 6-4 in its opening game. Both pairs transitioning from defense into attack during that rally. Serving.
Five, six.
Left at the back of the court. The umpire just letting the players know that they need to wait for the linesman to call. They don't want them to influence in any way the calls. Not that they would, but it's all part of the game, all part of the tactics. And a good smash at the racket hip, making it very awkward for the return of the shuttle. Putting a lot of the attack on Mayuki Miyata. Miyata defending well, but on that occasion, unable to control the shuttle. So six apiece. Terrific attack at the back of the court. Really putting the pressure on. See the pressure that Tian Qing is putting on her opponents there. So Chao Yunlei with the serve. Front of the court there. Putting the pressure on the Japanese pair. So Chao Yunlei still serving. 8-6 up.
9-6.
Oh, great intercept at the front of the court. Just cutting that shuttle down. Not allowing it to get past the net. Good attack. Keeping that pressure again on Mayuki Mayada. Just focusing on the one player. Setting up the loose shot. So Chao Yunlei, a good run of serves here. Leading 10-6 in this first game. The best of three to 21 points. Japanese pair finding it very hard to get through the defences of the Chinese world number two. And at the mid-game interval, it is China leading 11-6. Coaches there indicating to flatten out the block to the front of the court in their defense and to move quickly into that transition into attack. Now some of our Chinese fanatics here, such a big game in China, so popular. These players are heroes back home. Finished off at the front of the court by Chao Yunlei. Thank you. Yep. Again, the Chinese are just letting them know to control their celebration at each point. Not too aggressive in their emotion towards their opposition. Chao Yunlei at the front court. So Japan now with the serve at 7-12 in this first game. Putting a bit of pressure there on at the front court. Well played by Suetsuna. Putting the pressure on Chao Yunlei. good little run of three points from 6-8 for the Japanese. Oh, confusion there. An easy point. That brings them that little bit closer. Only 3 points the margin now at 9-12. Chartle going wide off the racket of Tian Qing. So, good work by the Japanese pair. Only 2 points the difference now in this first game. They fought back well. They were down 6-12. The hard work has earned some reward getting back into this game. Just been called out. The first indication was that the shuttle was from the lines person was called in, but no, it is called out. As you can see there, clearly out the back of the court. Pressure and attack by Naoki Maeda. Really pressing at Tian Qing. And the shuttle going wide. Japanese pair right in this game now. After a big margin of 5 points at the mid-game interval. Judged by Tian Qing, leading that shuttle out the back of the court. Such a strong defense by the Chinese pair. Just comfortable setting their position and lifting the shuttle back to the base of the court. They seem to have so much time. They lead 15-11. In this first game. Just having a quick break. Perspiration out on the court. Working extremely hard. Quite warm inside the stadium.
16-11.
Now left at the back of the court. So another change in shuttle. Chinese pair are happy with that shuttle. They don't want to change it. And the umpire believes that's correct, and the play will continue with the same shuttle.
17-11.
So the gap widens once again. 6-point margin in the second game now. The Japanese will have to fight hard to get back into the game. They need to do it now. Oh, lovely smash by Tian Qing. Right at the body, making it very, very awkward for the return. So again, the Japanese not happy with the flight or speed of the shuttle, but they must continue with it. The umpire has judged that the shuttle is fine. That can be a real psychological impact as well. You can keep a shuttle, which you're happy with, but your opponents are not. Shuttle just going wide. Just wide of the line. Just how quick she changed the racket head. Totally deceiving her opposition, but unfortunately going wide. So a let off for the Japan pair. That's an easy kill put away for Tian Qing. Two points away from taking this first game. The women's doubles, preliminary round match. Tian Qing serving. A lovely cross-court block by Chao Yunlei. Just seems to have so much control, taking the shuttle out in front of her. And that brings up game point for the Chinese pair.
13-20.
She serves into the net. But she has another game point. There's a bag of them.
Out. It was out. 14-20. It was out.
And that shuttle just going wide after such hard work in setting it up. So a let off for the Japanese pair. They're down 14-20 in this first game. Another game point to the Chinese now. They've saved three game points, but they need to save another four. Down 15-20 in the second game. They're fighting hard. Ayuki Mayada and Su Etsuna from Japan. As well, so another game point saved. So four game points have been saved. Chinese have three game points still to close out this first game. It's a great fight from the Japanese pair. A lot of pressure now on the Mayada serve. A lot of tension on the court. So Mayuki Mayada have to serve now. Down 16-20. Shuttle going out. A lot of hard work by Chow Yun Lei at the back of the court. And successfully assists in them taking the first game. This best of three games, 21-16. So the first game goes the Chinese way. Tian Qing and Chow Yun Lei winning the first game, 21-16. We have a 2-minute break where the players have an opportunity to refocus, look at their game plan, have a chat to their coaches before they go back out on battle in the second game. And the Japanese pair fighting very hard in that, towards the end of that second game. Really battling away there, but to no avail. Now back out on court for the second game. So just indicating want to have a hit of the shuttle. Get used to the other end. There is a bit of a difference in the ends in the stadium here. Zhao Yunlei serving. The first point to Japan. Good pressure at the front court by the Chinese pair. Flat drive down the middle of the court. Splitting the Japanese pair.
Service fault called. Service over. 2-2.
So the shuttle being struck above waist height. And the score is 2-2 in the second game. The Chinese winning the first game 21-16. Shuttle very, very close to the line. It's been called in. So Japanese pair now with a nice little 2-point margin. Great pressure at the front court by Mayada. Really keeping the pressure up at the front court, which is important. They're up against a pair who has got great defense. And again, the umpire just having a quick chat to the players about their over-exuberance in celebrating. Let's confine it to just their pair.
Service over, 3-5.
Oh, and that shuttle going wide. So 3-5. Chinese with a little work to get back into this game. Only 2 points the difference, but they would not like that margin to go out any further.
Four, five.
Great attack at the front of the court, well played. Well finished off. Watch out, Yunlei.
So it's over 6-4.
Left. I thought there was a little bit of confusion between the Japanese, but in the end, the shuttle was well left. So 6-4. Great variation to the center court.
7-4.
That's lovely, ladies doubles. Dragging both of their opponents into the center of the net. Wonderful variation and touch.
Service over, 5-7.
Chinese pair just trying to break up the momentum here.
Service over.
They're going Japan's way.
6-8.
Oh, lovely little push to the side of the court. So important, the first three strokes in the rally. Have to keep the shuttle nice and flat and low in the short serve. Very nice placement. Shuttle just going wide. So great work again. Japanese pair defending well. Good judgment.
9-6.
Strong smash by Tian Qing through the middle of the court. Again, the players are asking to change the shuttle. Missing the tape there, Tian Qin. Just overplaying that shuttle. So, Japan with a 10-7 lead in this second game. Winning the first 21-16, losing the first 21-16, but coming back hard in this second game.
Service over,
and just overplaying it, just rushing the point. Terrific transition from defense into attack, but unable to complete the rally. So unfortunate there for Mayada. She set it up so well. Serving.
Nine, ten.
Oh, great interception at the front court. Very, very quick racket. Racket exchange there across the front court. Japanese pair winning out. So at the mid-game interval, they lead 11-9. So some very clear directions there from the Chinese coach, trying to inspire his players to lift in this second game. They've been trailing for the majority of it. Yep. Only 2 points the difference.
Yep.
So a very close margin. Satoku Suetsuna serving. No good pressure at the front court. Nice return. That shuttle is a fraction high. It will be pounced on by your opposition. Exchange there, one out by the Japanese pair. Just dragging that shuttle down. Judgment, it was not quite on at the back of the court there. It's great rally, good defense and patience by the Japanese pair, keeping that shuttle nice and deep to the back of the court.
teacher. Service over, 11-13.
Oh, just missing the line. Just angling it to the open court, but just missing. So Zhao Yunlei with the serve at 11-13. Shuttle going long. I don't know how it missed her. It was going right at the body, but she got out the road of it. So 14-11 to the Japanese pair in this second game. Went down in the first 21-16, but have fought back hard here. And an error on serve. A flick serve going very wide. So a let off there for the Chinese pair. A trail by two in this second game. Good pressure at the back of the court there by Zhao Yunlei. Just going long. So it's all tied up now at 14-all in the second game. Good judgment at the back of the court. Just long of the line. Clash of rackets there for the Japanese pair. Good smash down the middle of the court. It's creating that little bit of confusion. So now the Chinese with the momentum. And Japanese pairing is trying to slow the game down just fractionally. Trying to break that 16, rhythm.
14.
And a good attack by Zhao Yunlei. Keeping the pressure on the one player. Intercepted at the front court. by Chow Yun Lei. Cutting that shuttle steeply down. Really working well in their combination now. Setting up for the front court attack. Driving successful for the 17. Japanese pair. Keeping the shuttle nice and low and flat to the net. Judge at the back of the court. So the Japanese pair just drawing that little bit closer. Real playing mind games here with the shuttles. She wants to keep that shuttle. Japanese have had a good run with it, picking up a couple of points.
Service over, 18-16.
And a good smash at the racket shoulder. So 18-16. Trying late serving. Such an important point in the match. Vital for Japan to get this point. Well done. You kept the shuttle flat and low.
18.
A good smash down the middle of the court, really dividing their opposition there. So 19-17 in the second game.
Quickly.
Chinese leading after winning the first game 21-16. Now back out on court. 19-17 in this second game. The first won by China, 21-16. Put away in the end for Tian Qing.
20.
And that brings
match
up
point.
Match point
17.
For China.
Thank you.
There it is, finished off by Chow Yun Lei. They take the second game and the match. 21-16, 21-17. The Japanese pair of Mayuki Mayada and Satoko Suetsuna fighting hard. So the winners of the women's doubles match, Tian Qing and Chao Yun Lei of China, winning in straight games, 21-16, 21-17. The very fast and quick exchange here on the final point. Coming in with a lot of pressure there, Chao Yun Lei, to finish off the match. A pleasing result for the Chinese pair, world number two. So the women's doubles, confirmation of that preliminary round match. China, Tian Qin and Chao Yun Lei winning in straight games, 21-16, 21-17.